Hey you guys, OVW here. Just wanted to do a really quick video to tell you guys that I am feeling well. Thank you for all the well wishes. Woke up this morning feeling good. Now I'm on my way to San Francisco to braid someone's hair, my niece's hair. So I know some of you have been asking for a braid tutorial, so I'll try to bring my camera. Well, I will bring my camera and I'll try to remember to record to kind of give you guys a little tutorial on how I braid. I don't know if it's the right way or correct way, but the braids stay in, so that's the right way. So just want to thank you guys for the well wishes. I am feeling better, although I did not go to bed till about 4 or 5 o'clock due to my headache. So yeah, feeling good today, and just want to say thank you for the well wishes. And also announce about Fresh Off the Hook. Notify me if you're interested in joining. I'm open the days back up. I decided that we're going to try to go once a week instead of once a day. So however many people are on Sunday, we'll go like once that one first week, and then the second week and third week and fourth week. So we can still add more people. So I'm not going to close it. I want this to be huge. You know, I'm trying to get like a TV show, you know? So, actually another thing is when I was at my event on Friday, a guy stopped at my booth and he was asking me if I was interested in starting a web TV show. And I was like, what, a web show? Like, so I was super shocked because I think, Spiceness mentioned something about a TV show on her Fresh Off the Hook. And then K Diva mentioned something on her Fresh Off the Hook about TV show. And then on Friday, this guy stops at my booth asking me, am I interested in doing a web TV show? So I was like, what is that, like coincidence or what? So yes, just wanted to do this video to thank you guys. And also, hey, we can get more Fresh Off the Hookers? No, that's not what I want to call them. Still got to figure out a name. So a couple of people have already inboxed me. And so we're just going to open the days back up. And I am even thinking about opening up Friday, maybe. But one thing I want to ask you guys. Okay. I was thinking, should me and Nia just separate? You know, should Nia just do Fresh Off the Hook on her channel? And I do mine on my channel. And we kind of go every other week. Or should we stay together? I don't know. I don't know. We've been thinking about it, so I don't know. So what do you guys say? So should we stay together or split up? So I'll probably pop in on hers, and she'll probably pop in on mine. So I don't know. But thank you for the well wishes. I am feeling good, and I just praise God for that, that I woke up this morning actually feeling good. So I woke up thanking the Lord for this day and thanking Him for the healing He has given me, and now I'm gonna go braid some hair. So hopefully my fingers won't feel too bad to where I can still crochet today, because I have to get some stuff done. So love you guys, and I'll see you in the next video. Hopefully I'll try to edit it and upload it at my sister-in-law's house while I'm braiding my niece's hair and see if I can get it up. All right, so love you guys. And thumb up this video if you're glad that I'm feeling better. All right, till the next video. Bye. Malachi chapter 4, verses 2 and 3. But unto you that fear my name shall the Son of Righteousness arise with healing in his wings, and ye shall go forth and grow up as calves of the stall, and ye shall tread down the wicked, for they shall be ashes under the soles of your feet in the day that I shall do this, saith the Lord of hosts.